It is one of the largest employers in the southern part of Abbeville County, and today we learned it's closing up shop. Almost 200 people now looking for a new job.
Work is coming to an end here at Mohawk Industries in southern Abbeville County.
Hate to lose my job, but I got to find something else.
Stacey Williams is one of 193 people who were told last Friday that this textile plant, which makes yarn for carpet, is shutting down operations.
So I had to come up here for a 4 o'clock meeting, and that was it. I heard it for myself.
Heartbroken?
Kind of, because, you know, it's right here at home and, you know, work with a lot of nice people.
The news is devastating for this area of the county. Mohawk Rocket Creek Plant has been the largest employer in the Calhoun Falls area since the old West Point Stevens plant shut down a while back.
It as well was tied to the textile business. So some of those certain businesses, there's risk in this day and time.
Lee Garrett is the mayor of Calhoun Falls. He found out the bad news Friday. He says Mohawk has informed the county and the town that it will do everything in its power to help the almost 200 employees find work somewhere. Remember Stacey Williams? She says that is giving her hope.
First place called me, I'm going. Because I have a 5-year-old daughter, and, you know, me and my husband both work up here, so, you know, one of us got to do something.
September 25th is the last day of operations.